Well, mostly warm. And should have coffee here shortly. And oatmeal. Should be good to go. Nice. Give it steam on the camera lens.
Yeah, I got to be the icebreaker on a few of those. Yeah.
My hands are cold.
Yeah.
I almost threw my jersey gloves in.
Yeah.
In case it got cold, but I didn't.
Yeah.
Yeah. Just when you needed it. Ah. Go down that right now. I don't want to go up that right now.
Yeah.
Maybe later. Thank you.
Mm-hmm.
That was fun.
Huh. You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
You just blazing a new trail?
New trail. I thought I'd take down some trees.
You get a roly-poly with your front wheel?
Well, I'm not quite sure. Nope. We'll have to go to the tape.
Oh, I forgot you're on camera. You can't be doing that.
Well, I don't see my camera at the moment.
Uh-oh. Did you lose it?
It's probably right here amongst all the leaves and
yeah,
such.
Yeah, right here.
I'm glad you noticed it was missing.
I'm going to shorten this stick down a little bit, man. This is too big.
Thank you.
Did you find all your pieces?
Yeah, I think so.
You got audio?
Yeah.
See?
Yeah.
You didn't know shit or something.
I'm sure. Well, I'm not sure I dropped the F-bomb. There might very well have been a...
Damn, my luck.
Yeah. There might very well have been...
You might want to edit that before you put it on the TV for all the family to watch.
Yeah.
I thought I was going down one of the water holes. I hit a rock and the old front wheel.
Yeah.
I thought, it's going to be wet.
Well, just coming up that last hill, I was caught on the left side of the trail, and all of a sudden the left side of the trail was gone.
Yeah.
It was a big old gully.
Oh, yeah, I saw that.
Yeah, and I was able to get the... Okay, last trail before you get out of Chadwick. Been a long time since I've been here.
Thank you.
big hole to step in. That makes me tired. Man. Yeah.
You had to pick it up.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. It didn't pick, I had to pick it up once down there.
Oh, yeah.
That's the equivalent of half a mile of riding.
Yeah, the front wheel got on. It took me.
Yeah, yeah.
Where I didn't want to go.
Like where the double roots.
Yeah.
There was one root and one right after it. Yeah, I know exactly what you're talking about.
I went down toward the tree and it.
Yeah.
It was over with.
Yep.
At least once I got it up, it just started easy.
Yeah.
Is Brad up ahead now?
Yeah, he is. He went up a little bit. I heard him shut off a little bit ago. All right, we'll go catch him.
That's what wins me when I gotta do that.
Yeah. This is a surprisingly physical trail. Whew. Okay. Missed my turn. Oh! Step in another hole. Thank you.
Wow. That was difficult. Had a lot of trouble.
Especially right after a heavy rain.
Yeah. Whew.
That's one of the nastiest trails.
Huh. One of those trails where the bad decisions compound themselves.
Yeah, you don't get time to get your shit back.
Yeah, I hope you didn't follow my trail. that deep rut is a real son of a bitch. That's what I got off in. I'm like, oh man.
Yeah.
And then you did good if you got through it, because it's nasty.
Yeah, I saw the one you got over. The one you got over was pretty impressive. A nice view. Let's see where we go. Big rock under the leaves that I did not see. But remember, you can go down anything. Thank you. Way to go. That was just stupid. Go down. Okay. Greasy root. Yeah, this is some wet, slippery stuff.
There's no break.
Yeah, no break, exactly. Brad's all the way over there now. I mean, he went up, but you can hear him just continuing to motor on. Let's see, still looking good. Huh. But the nice gurgling stream is rather cool. Good place to stop and get our wind back. Thank you.
relentless.
Relentless.
Yeah.
That's the word.
Yeah. That's the word.
Yeah.